I'm Razzy here with a new video. In this video I will show you how to decrease photo size on iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's jump into the video. Firstly, you will need to install a app called Easy Photo Compressor. It's freely available in App Store. I will link it down in the description box below. Now let's open the app. Then select the photo that you want to decrease the size of. Here we can see that the photo is 3.4 megabytes. Now if I select that photo, here you can see that, without changing the resolution, it has decreased the size to 1.3 megabytes. You can decrease it even more by tapping on SLQ. You can also see that the quality of the photo is not decreased that much. If you want to decrease the size even more, you can decrease the resolution using this slider, or tapping on the buttons above. There won't be any noticeable quality difference if you don't go below 1280. If you go below that, you can see that the quality of the photo is becoming worse. But the size is reduced to 20 kb. After you are happy with the compression, you can save the photo by tapping on Save. Or you can tap on Share, and then Save Image. If you want to get old Safari back on iOS 15, click this video. Or if you want to know how to crop video on iPhone, click this video. Like if you liked the video, subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching. See you soon.